And we're gonna be playing Roblox. Wait, what? That's the wrong game. Sorry, wait. All right, so we're gonna be playing Beast Swarm, but here's something amazing. Infinite stickers. Yeah, you might be thinking, why? You're actually lying. No, this is absolutely true. Well, here's the thing. You need 20 bees. And it's gonna be kind of hard to get 20 bees, but wait. So here's the thing. Just wait. So the thing what you're gonna do, just go on top of here. Just go on top of here. Then you need 20 bees. You need to crack open 20 eggs, but if you don't know how, just come. So once you spawn, it should be over here. Then you collect the egg. Then you collect the egg here. Then you try to get 20 bee eggs. Then once you get 20 bees, I don't mean beeswax or something. I mean bees, like your pets. You know bees, the them bugs. You need them. Then what you want to do is go inside of here. Then you just have to jump over here. Then once you get on top of here, there's a secret place down here. Once you unlock it, but if you do the ant challenge, you can get free honey and royal jellies. But guess what? You just only need one ant pass, and once you get here, you can get a free ant pass. But here's another one. You just go down from here, then you run. Then once you come to here, here's an ant pass. I already collected, but can you see it? It's right over here. Like, can you see it? I think you can. Then, so now let's crack on to the infinite stickers. Alright, so you just need to go up here. Go down here. Just go down here. Then the thing what you're gonna do. Look here. And this is the place where you want to go. So you just jump in. Then it should send you to the infinite stickers. And also, the thing is, it's actually really infinite stickers. The thing what you want to do is walk down here. Then, once you look on top of here, there should be stickers. Wait until a sticker will spawn. So I'm just gonna pause the video to wait until there's a sticker. Yeah, I had forgot. I need to collect the hive first. Just wait. Sorry about that, though. Bro, it had been already 5 minutes. Just wait. I'm just gonna wait. I'm gonna pause the video until there's gonna be a sticker. So now, a sticker has spawned. Well, did you see the sticker? It just vanished away quickly because of this player collected. Alright, so here's something too. If you wanna get you just need to wait for a sticker to come here. So, and it's infinite stickers. So you just need to wait every day. But if you try to collect one the next day, you actually have to wait 5 hours or 4 hours. to get it, or nothing. So I'll see you tomorrow, guys, in another video or next time. And peace out, everybody.